I long to be home to the mother's home, to my dog with his pipe, to my teeth with my life, to the alcove where he lies my feet. And my blood's coursing souls. It's time, high time, I was homeward bound to the modest abode whose corners I roamed.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him. What's that you say, Wilfred? Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know. Don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there.
Clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. Had or starve to death. But I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping them build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go? Man, bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. Signs of a battle. They ran toward the caves. Chased them. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Went this way. deep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom. Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. Shot half a quiver into her.
Thank you.
giant's pantry. Recruited quite a few men. No Hjalmar here, though. Gotta keep looking. Hjalmar came through here. Had to.
That silver.
Thanks, White One.
If not for you, that might have taken me much longer. And I need to see Leif. The bitch has nearly ripped his innards out. And we two are all that's left of my crew. All right! You might not have heard. I'm Hjalmar on Crete. And I'll never forget you helping me in a time of need.
Geralt of Rivia.
The Geralt of Rivia? Like in the ballad about the sorceress and the witcher. You're still alive.
Looks like it.
Right? Well, forgive me. Just thought that all happened long ago. My da used to tell me stories of your adventures. So, what are you doing on UNDVIK?
Your father sent me. He needs you on Ardskellig.
Impossible. Da knows I'll not return till I kill the giant.
Situation's changed. The fate of all Skellige will be decided on Ardskellig. They're getting ready to choose a new king.
The fate of Skellige is being decided here. If I accomplish this deed, it'll mean the gods have chosen me to rule.
The other claimants are already waiting at Caer Trolde.
Seems I must hurry then. Time to face the giant. Coming with?
We should see to your friend.
Right. His wounds need tending.
Not what I meant. He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood, you know?
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Let's go.
Led to death.
Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
Just like Krach.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son, he is!
So I heard.
I can't believe I finally got the bastard!
Haven't gotten him yet.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Son's mine!
Shut up, you idiot.
Poor bugger.
Should have let him out.
Don't blame yourself. Viggy wasn't exactly the predictable type. Soon as he was out, he could have run at the giant brandishing naught but his fists and his prick. No telling what would have happened. Fight might have not gone our way. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald said it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.